These days, I'm sometimes forgetting that my laptop is about to run out of charge. When it goes below 10% battery, it should sometimes turn off, but I wouldn't even notice it until it happens, and then I'd have to plug it in. And then the backlight turns off shortly after. And so, I don't really know why it would do that.